Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I am going to explain you how to work with convex lens. So this diagram that you notice here shows you the biconvex lens. In our entire syllabus, biconvex lens is the mostly used lens. So I'm going to show you two things. One, you have to draw a horizontal line through the center of this lens. This horizontal line is called principal axis. And you have to draw a vertical line through the ends of this lens, and it is called optical axis. So there are two axes there. One, it is the horizontal one, that is called principal axis, and this is optical axis. So first of all, you draw a lens, draw the principal axis, then the optical axis. The place you can see in this place, the horizontal line, optical axis, and the horizontal line, principal axis, and the vertical line, optical axis, are meeting. This meeting place is called by the name optic center. This is called by the name optic center. Okay, so there are three things I have introduced to you. One, it is principal axis. Second, it is optical axis. Third, it is this place where the optical axis and principal axis are meeting is called optic center. So draw a convex lens, draw these lines. Don't you use broken lines, use full lines, draw them, label them, and send it to me. Assalamu alaikum.